So why not with like 5:51 in the morning, and I've decided to make a little vlog from my high school. I feel like I can say after 5 months being in high school that no, at least not my high school. My high school is not like High School Musical. There's no Troy Bolden walking around, there's no Chuck Berry, there's nothing. To me that is kind of normal now. Our school starts at 7:30. I used to back home wake up at 7:30. So yeah, see you in whatever it will take. Okay, so now we're ready for school. No. Say good morning to the vlog.
Good morning, vlog.
Oh my god. Every time. Fun fact, me and Brooke, we have a playlist called Driving with Brooke and KK. Because we drive so much together.
I would say the playlist is fire.
It is fire. Thank you.
Morning.
Hi, Caroline.
Hi. I always sit right here and eat my breakfast. So today's breakfast is overnight oats. And yes, I did make that error myself because people has to notice me.
Is it recording?
It's vlog day!
Tell me you didn't. Tell me. No, wait.
I'm just gonna have to.
We're really vlogging.
So we're vlogging today. What? Follow me on Instagram. Rhino fam.
Name.
S the foreign. That's like S the foreign. First question. You don't have a question.
So we're watching the same movie for the fourth time.
What are you doing?
It's a very.
It's very
I don't think waving anything to the camera.
All right, let's go. These are the hallways. Mimi. Mimi, say hi to the vlog.
What's this?
Look, it's this.
You look like me, I gotta stop.
They found her.
The whole time.
Hi guys, we're gonna go take this FRQ. I will wipe my tears with this Scantron. It's gonna be great.
We have new graffiti.
Another for this one.
And then look at this dad. Wow! That's not even focused. Like what? Brace, wanna say hi to the vlog?
Home to Denmark, on the YouTube channel.
Oh boy.
You waiting for a toilet with you? That's it.
Don't you love Southern?
We love Southern here.
10 minutes away.
Bye.
Tell Bebe that I said hi.
America is
blah blah blah.
It's okay, it's okay. You guys should all come visit. Don't come visit me. I mean, you can come visit me, but like, I can't house y'all, but it's okay. Okay, so we're in criminal justice and we just did a mock trial. We low key lost.
We didn't all the way move.
Anyways, I look a mess right now. I don't look like this every day. That's why you should add me on Instagram and Snapchat. Girl. Your girl got me tripping right now.
That's a lot.
If you guys ever come visit, you should bring me some Danish food because I really love food.
What's your favorite food?
Chick-fil-A after school. Like Sandy. Pan Express. There's a really good ice cream place. Hold on a second. I can't find it right now. And yeah.
Oh my god.
Yo, my head is so big. Yeah, yo, I'm cute. But anyways.
Wait. Go do that.
Look at that.
Come on, it's like.
You know we lost a mile. It's okay.
Okay, bye.
Bye, Mr. Grace.
This is Lizzie and this is Emily. Did you make that a clay?
Yeah.
Okay, that's like really good. Okay, Emily, we get it. Emily, we get it. You're an honor student. We get it. And didn't you get into UMBC?
UMD.
Yeah. Oh.
Awkward.
Oh.
Yeah. It's today, Glamour Day.
To warm up, that's the actual workout, and that's the cash out. And see if price is the word.
Ah, dang.
So now we're done with school.
That was a good one today.
What would you give it on a scale from 1 to 10?
7.
Yeah, what do you think? I would give it a 7 too, yeah. It was more to cash out those freaking hearts that you guys didn't get to fully see.
Oh.
So now we're going to... Where are we going?
Ski pants.
Ski pants for me, because fun fact, there will come a ski vlog up.
We're going skiing.
So yeah, bye.